come along with me and build this simple DIY garden bench. We started by cutting the boards down for the whole project. We used ground contact boards since this will be outside and on the ground. We used thick 2x4s for the frame and pocket hold everything together, cut down some round edges for those arms, and then started screwing the frame together in place. Seat slats, we screwed right into the frame and then built a cool little X design for the back. We love how this project turned out. It looks super great in the yard, but it looks even cooler next to the garden we built, and can't wait for it to grow.